burden of a trial beyond the moment that is requisite for our creation. We are never asked to endure more than we are able to. We will never have to be in the refiner's fire longer than is needful. That notion gave me so much peace, because it helps me to know, and will continue to help me know, that anything that I've gone through, anything that I will go through, the things that I'm going through currently, are all a part of it. It's all designed to bring about the person that I am supposed to be. The strength and well-being that I have today would not exist had I not had my personal version of 2020. Which, as some of you may know, and more of you will know, created a person that I like to call the Hot Mess Express. She is something. Had she not existed, I would not be here today. I would still be at 68% of life efficacy. Chilling out, maxing and relaxing. Cruising at subpar speeds. And I would not be in the process of revealing the true nature of my being. So, for that, I am grateful. Eternity. For that, I would not trade one moment of everything that created her, the Hot Mess Express, nor any of the painful moments necessary to extract her from my history. And when sufficient time has passed, we're almost there, I will be able to begin to tell you the tales of the Hot Mess Express, so that you can see how I've evolved as a person for a time, and how I found the strength and courage to rebuild into something that I had no hope of even existing as. All good things to come. New tales.